Impression of the country itself instead of the people.
Too much rice. And you've got to stop importing American beef. Grow your own cows. Yes, shabu-shabu style, yeah.
But not to your taste.
No, come on, let's get on to the serious stuff.
Well, okay, have you listened to Japanese music?
Music. Is there any?
No.
Is there any such thing?
Japanese, what we call soul music, but it's not like American soul music, it's Japanese, you know.
Oh, you mean that rubbish that they put on telly late at night?
Have you heard any of those?
I've felt a couple too.
Japanese folk music I'm interested
music,
in,
yeah.
And that's it. I don't like Japanese pop music because it tends to be just imitation and not done very well. That's all.
Okay. Do you have plans for a new album?
Yes, I do. I have plans for a load of things.
When is the new album coming out? Do you have specific plans?
No, I don't. That's up to record companies. I don't make those decisions. I just make the record.
And will the lineup be the same, the members?
I hope so. I know Africa very well, and I know all the people that put it together. So it was just like working with friends. That's the way it was done.
I see. And did it turn out to be really good?
Yes, it turned out to be excellent.
So you're very happy?
I guarantee it's absolutely an essential purchase.
And
hip hop, bibbidi bop. Not a lot. He needs a new tailor.
British musicians.
I hate the lot. They can all fuck off.
Okay. And what sort of musicians or artists are you interested in right now?
None, except for myself.
Uh-huh. Do you listen to music? What sort of music do you listen to?
Apart from reggae and Iggy Pop, I mean, that's it. That's it, period. They're the only things that interest me.
Okay. Have you ever lived in New York before, though? Were you ever living there?
Yeah, I'd been there for about 3 years.
I see. At that time, did you see Laurie Anderson perform?
Oh, God, she's just dreadful. Oh, Superman. She's a joke, right? She goes under the guise of, what is it, some kind of artist. Piss artist, I call it. It's rubbish. It's rubbish for, like, people that love to think of themselves as intellectuals, when in actual fact they're just very foolish. I love her equipment.
Hello, boys and girls.
all right in its place. It cannot rule the world, though. It can't, because you can't replace human beings with instrument drones. It doesn't work. And my whole essence really is that I like human beings, and I like the noise human beings make with each other, and I don't like what computers do with each other. I find it very sterile.
And could you tell us your lifestyle? Like, how do you spend your days? Like, before we heard that you were into audio stuff.
Dirty, filthy sex in the morning, afternoon and the evening. Then I settle down with a nice cup of tea, and then I have a, you know, bit of room service. No, I'm not going to tell you my lifestyle. It's none of your business.
Like what your interest, like we heard that before in England.
No. The only thing you should be interested in, the only thing I'm going to answer to, is the music, and therein. And anything apart from that, like me and what I do on my time off, is my business.
And before, when you were in New York, we heard that you went to discos a lot. But do you still do that?
No, I don't. I've given up. I don't like discos. Oh, come on. I mean socks. You're running out of ideas.
And we're now approaching the end of the century, but have you ever thought about the world's future?
Yes. And it has a hell of a lot to do with my next album.
And would you like to have longevity? I mean, live to your old.
Digging deep.
You are digging deep. This sod is going to be around for centuries. Watch me now. I'm one of the very few people in pop history that just will not go away.
Have you seen a UFO?
Oh, don't be silly. I've seen the band UFO years ago. God, that was bad.
And the question here is,
if there is life on other planets, heavy metal has most definitely turned them away.
So, what sort of people do you socialize with?
You're looking at them. They're all around you. This is it. This is the extent of my friends.
And how do you like being interviewed? The present situation right now that you're in?
Absolutely terrible, because you ask such rubbish questions.
Okay. This.
Aha! Now she died, I burned her.
Do you have a message to your fans? A video viewers.
Just buy it. And if you don't, eat shit and die.
Thank you, no more show, we're going home now, we're tired.
Satisfying all that you are craving. Considering life is never
doctor did not like me. He grabbed my ankles, held me like a turkey. Dear mummy, why'd you let him hit me? This was wrong, I knew you did not love me. Keep these feelings deep inside my body. It's not the union both of us expected. Remember daddy, when you let him hold me safe in his arms. Drop me! to the bar to smoke cigarettes. If you want more, having a good time?
Not a love song.
Public Image Alive in Tokyo. On vocals, one John Rotten. On keyboards, one Jebin Death. On guitar, Mark Schultz. On bass, Brett Hell from Utah. And on drums, Martin Atkins. And of course, me again. You want one more number? jugular bulge now rips. This is religion!
Thank you. Holy Ghost when you suck your host. Deary who's dead in the Irish Post. Do you give away the cash you can't afford? And bend dead knees and pray to the Lord. That pig priest, sanctimonious Maya, he takes your money. You take the Jesus Christ. This is religion, chiefly Christ. This is Bibles full of liable. This is sin, an eternal hymn. This is what they've done. This is your religion. The apostles were in heaven. Now there's a son in heaven. We'll be right back.
愛してます。アル中にならないようにして。
ジョンと結婚したい。
教祖様、星の王子様、
もっと過激に衣装を変えてほしいです。
ライドンはライドンのままで、ライドンの本当にやりたいことだけをやってください。それだけ。
アキコさんは世界中で一番ジョニーを愛してます。
ライドンは私の神様です。
ライドンさん、長生きしてください。
可愛くて大好き。